just in tonight as a local mother has been found guilty of starving her children. Roxanne Taylor took the stand today in her own defense after police say they found one of the children last year severely underweight. On the stand, Taylor claimed the children were fine, saying that she might not be perfect, but she is a good mother. Taylor will face sentencing September 13th.